Welcome back. In this part of the tutorial, I will teach you how to fade windows. What I mean is this. You have something active, I just in focus, and the rest is darkened. And when it is focused again, it again is not darkened. Here, 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 here. Okay, so let's learn how to do that. So, as always, I start with updating the version to 0.5. Okay. Good. Now, I will just create a button here. It will be stacked in the same column. So we have two column definitions. Column 0. This should be 1. Okay. And here below, I will create a button. So button. Okay. I will put it in the same grid column 1. And I will give it a name button about. Okay. So it will have a tooltip like about developers. Developers, good. Next, click. I will align it horizontally on the right, and its vertical element should be bottom. And now I only need to give it some content, so it will be about. Okay, now let's navigate to its click event, and in order to make our fading reusable multiple times in different places, I will create a private variable, a double variable. So it will be called dark opacity. It will be equal to 0.5. Okay. So let's return to our click event. So here, when we press this button, we first of all change the opacity of this window to our variable dark opacity. So by default it is 1 and it will become 0.5. Next, I will need to create a new window. So add new window, I will call it window about. Okay, and I will just change its height to 300 and width 300 as well. Oh, and its window startup location should be center owner. Well, you can do it as you want, but it's more convenient to see it like that. Now, I'll put this window to the Windows folder. Okay. So now, after we change the opacity, we create our window about. And right here, I will set its owner to this window, and I will not show it in taskbar. So set it to false. Okay. And then we just need to show this window, show dialog. So this will get executed when we click the button, and after we press the cross button, we need to restore the opacity to 1 and set it to show in taskbar. So set it to true. Okay, now let's see how it looks like. Here, that easy. So now you know how to fade windows, and if you want a darker or lighter shade, you just need to modify the dark opacity variable from 0.1 to 0.9. Okay, so thanks for watching and see you next time.